Hello, my dear students. Welcome to your science class. Today, we will study our second part of lesson second, that is components of food. In the previous part, we have studied major nutrients which are present in the food. They are carbohydrates, fats, proteins, minerals, vitamins. Now we will study water and roughage. Now let's study. So first is roughage. It is also known as dietary fiber, or it consists of a group of complex carbohydrates and cellulose, and it is the product which do not provide any nutrition to the body, but it is very essential because it helps in bowel movement, and means that it helps in removal of undigested food from the body and thereby preventing constipation. Means they add bulk to our food, and our intestine uses fibers to help solid waste to pass out of the body. Next is, we all know water play an important role in our body. It maintains the body temperature. It helps in removal of the waste products from the body. It is the medium for biological reactions to take place, and it removes waste from the body like sweat and urine, so that remove toxins from the body. And we should drink 8 to 10 glasses of water daily. Okay. Next we come to balanced diet. What is balanced diet? A diet that contains all the necessary nutrients in right proportions. जिस डाइट के अंदर सारे न्यूट्रिएंट्स होते हैं इन अ राइट प्रपोर्शन इज़ नोन एज बैलेंस्ड डाइट. एंड द कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ द बैलेंस्ड डाइट वो किस पे डिपेंड करती है? इट डिफर फ्रॉम पर्सन टू पर्सन. सपोज एक पर्सन है जो कि लॉट ऑफ फिजिकल वर्क करता है, सो ही नीड्स मोर कार्बोहाइड्रेट डाइट. उसको ज़्यादा एनर्जी चाहिए तो वो ज़्यादा कार्बोहाइड्रेट डाइट खाएगा. इफ अ पर्सन is working in an office जिसकी long sitting होती है तो उसको energy giving food कम रखने चाहिए. He should include fruits and vegetables in her diet, in his or her diet. Suppose a person is ill, अगर वो बीमार है, so he should eat light food, avoid fat rich food, drink plenty of water. So according to this, balanced diet is made. And here you can see a food pyramid which is showing that you should eat minimum fat, sugar and salt, then milk products, egg and meat, and fruits and vegetables, and maximum rice, cereals, etc. So this is a food pyramid. Next is nutrient related disorder. Now we have learned that our diet should have all the nutrients in the required amount, but lack or excess of these nutrients in the body can lead to nutrient related disorders. अगर कोई भी nutrient हमारी diet में ज़्यादा है या कम है, that can lead to various diseases. And that disorders are known as nutrient related disorders. That the disorders which are caused due to deficiency of one or more nutrients in our diet over a long time is known as deficiency disorder. Suppose a person may be eating a lot of food, but if all the nutrients are not provided in the food, so they can have a deficiency diseases. So it is important to include variety of food items to get all the nutrients. Here you can see a chart. Suppose vitamin A, its deficiency causes loss of vision, and symptoms are poor vision. Vitamin B1 causes if you don't eat proper diet vitamin B in your diet, it causes beriberi, which weakens your muscles. Next is vitamin C, which causes scurvy, and its symptoms are bleeding gums. Next is vitamin D. Agar aap vitamin D proper diet mein nahi le rahe ho, to it causes rickets, which in which bones become soft and bent. विटामिन डी वी गेट फ्रॉम द सन ऑल्सो एंड इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज सनशाइन विटामिन. नेक्स्ट इज कैल्शियम. कैल्शियम इज अ मिनरल एंड इट इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर प्रॉपर बोन्स एंड टीथ. नेक्स्ट इज आयोडीन. इट कॉजेज थायराइड प्रॉब्लम दैट इज गोइटर प्रॉब्लम इन विच ग्लैंड इन द नेक बिकम स्वॉलन. नेक्स्ट इज आयरन. क्या होता है आयरन की डेफिशिएंसी से? एनीमिया. एंड एनीमिया का सिम्टम क्या है? वीकनेस. सो नाउ वी विल स्टडी सम हेल्दी कुकिंग मेथड्स. मतलब वी शुड चूज प्रॉपर मेथड्स फॉर कुकिंग टू रिटेन द न्यूट्रिएंट्स ऑफ द फूड. बिकॉज इफ यू डोंट फॉलो दीज स्टेप्स व्हाट हैपन यू विल गेट योर न्यूट्रिएंट्स फ्रॉम द फूड गेट लॉस्ट. सो फर्स्ट इज डोंट वॉश फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स आफ्टर कटिंग इट. विटामिन सी गेट्स ईजिली डिस्ट्रॉयड बाई हीटिंग. ओवर कुकिंग डिस्ट्रॉयज न्यूट्रिएंट ऑफ द फूड. एंड मीट फिश एग एक्सेट्रा शुड बी कुक्ड सो दैट माइक्रोब्स प्रेजेंट इन देम आर किल्ड एंड दे अवॉइड दैट अवॉइड्स फूड पॉइजनिंग.